Young Mel Chronicles, presenting some great gameage on Resident Evil, one of Resident Evil 2 actually, one of you know, the games I used to play as a child. So this will be some great nostalgia for us today here. We'll be continuing on this great gameage here. Just a moment while I post this YouTube here to my to my Facebook here, so give me a second. I appreciate you. But yeah, man, while you guys are, you know, chilling there and whatnot, let me know, you know, if you guys have ever played it, played Resident Evil, or remember Resident Evil from back in the day, that boy was on that PlayStation joint, that original PlayStation, that gray box boy, you know what I'm saying, you getting it in, that's what we're doing here tonight, man. So I just got done with an epic boss battle, man. Y'all missed the boss battle, y'all gotta check my last video to catch that boss battle. I'll be throwing it on some highlights, man, but it was pretty intense, man. And I'm just about to leave the police station finally. Yeah, I'm about to get ready to leave the police station finally, so I'm gonna make my rounds. To see about, you know, making sure I'm clearing everything, you know, because you never want to leave things undone, you feel me? And I'm a, you know, 100% kind of duty, so, I'll go ahead and see about, you know, like, I'm pretty hurt, honestly. This is what it looked like. I don't remember being this hurt last time, but I guess I was, because I'm hurt. I mean, so, what I'm going to do, still just copying this link so I can share it. Apologies for the sound there. Here we go. Boop. Now what I should do is go ahead and put everyone right there. Just edit this post real quick. Everyone. Not the everyone page, but just come over here, guys. I appreciate you here tonight. Just posting here to my Facebook while I'm getting this here together. Appreciate y'all. But yeah, man, we just, you know what I'm saying? We just got to a point where we can actually dip up out of this joint, man. I'm about to do some, you know, running around here. Just to make sure that I have everything I need. You know, before I leave, so let me check inventory. Let me go back over here, see what I got in this chest. I'm really hurting bad right now, so I'm about to go ahead and grab this jewel. I got this gunpowder, other gunpowder. Now, I already got enough bullets, so I don't really need the gunpowder at the moment. So I got enough bullets. So I'm going to throw that back. But what I'm going to keep is this jewel. Then I'm going to take a look around here really quickly. I got a few places that I haven't checked yet. Like the observation room, that's the press room, east office. Okay, how would I get into the boiler room or the interrogation room? That's what I'm thinking about here. Yeah, guys, go ahead. If you guys have any questions about the game, let me know. Drop in comments or whatnot. We're about to get, you know, continue on here. So, yeah, I'm trying to get into these rooms here before I skedaddle. So, how will I? First thing I'm going to do is go to this records room and see what's in here. That's the heart door. Okay, I may need to kill another liquor kind of thing. It's somewhere up here. I'm gonna do is go back to my pistol, reload it. You know what? Yeah. Let's go ahead and figure out where else I can grab the remaining things. There's a jack in there. Is that a PC? Electronically locked door. The living room, diamond door. I still got a lot in here, but that is definitely. Man, let's check this out here. Nope. Not that direction. Not yet. Not while I'm in danger. Ooh, boy. Y'all see me GTFO with the quickness. Ain't playing with y'all fools, dog. Now, I do still have, some things in this. I'm doing just the heart door. Okay, operations room. Takes me in there. That's the lockers terminal. To the deposit room. Alright. Dark room. Item box. Let's see. It's the fire escape. I think I'm going to go to the fire escape. See if I can unlock that door to the other side. Also, let's see about, let's check the second floor library here in a minute too. We'll go to the weight room as well. I definitely want to check that weight room out here because there's a safe in there. So I'll check that out. Then follow that all the way through here to the fire escape and see where that gets us. Let's go. It was on this side, right? Yep, it was on this side. We're gonna check this out here, y'all. So there's some things here that's left to be explored. We're gonna figure it out, so we're gonna do it. Let's see if maybe something can be told of this gemstone. No, nothing of this gemstone. Okay, cool. Oh man, another guy over there too. Oh, yeah, two of them joints. Okay, well, yeah, I'm gonna continue. Pick up that. Man, just ate me the fuck up. That ain't the end of me, dog. It's not the end of me, dog. Let's get it cracking, y'all. Still in danger. We gonna make it through though. We gonna make it through though. Alright, now. Let's figure out this other direction here. Now I'm gonna go get these other bullets too. I got mag ammo. Gunpowder, gunpowder. Grab this. Red jewel. I'll put that back here. This is not too good. Keep them bullets there. I'm gonna play around with these fools. Let's do this.
What the?
Let's see here. Yeah, that was pretty nice. I got that taken care of. So I need to go get that. Thing for the shop. this little, this, not little, but this thing from, like something to twist that little knob with. It's here on the second floor. Where this bathroom is. Right here. I'll take that off. Maybe something else over here I can take off. I'm not sure. Know that I'm looking through everything again to see if I missed anything. Because there seems to be some other things I can accomplish that I haven't figured out yet. So I'm going to figure that out. Well, I'm going to the Star's office, so I found everything in the Star's office. Dongle key. Dongle key. Okay. The key somewhere. But I haven't found it. It goes over there. Not out, Don't have that key yet. That's where I got that one from. Okay. And then it goes over into this side. See here. Tricks. Man, thanks for joining in, G. Nope, not today. You ain't about to catch me slipping. I'm definitely gonna take you out, G. Getting in some, There we go, face shots, boy. I knew he wasn't dead. There you go. There you go.
Son of a bitch.
I'm gonna have to hit you with this, boy. Save, boy. Whoop. No, I was playing earlier today, actually. Yeah, I was playing earlier today. And, yeah, I definitely got to link up with you again, though. We definitely got to play again. I got no other way to fight this dude right now. I got no more bullets. Man, I'm about to hop on them. Did they start the new season yet?
He got me. He ate me up. Oh man, you a pastrami sandwich again. No, you bastard.
Alright, Joe, yeah. Just a move right here. We're gonna figure it out though. Cause there's still some more stuff I need to do on here. So yeah, I gotta check it out. I gotta figure this out. I'm gonna figure this out. Like, what is it that I'm missing here? Anyway, let's get it, y'all. So again, starting from the danger zone. Let's see here. Looking for a way to get some more shotgun shells. I'm gonna do that, so I'm gonna save them. I should be able to do what I need to do with these. Yeah. I just know I used a lot of bullets for that, a lot of shotgun shells for my mans. Let's see here. Let's see where, yeah, that wooden gun go. Is anybody else going to go? Come on, I got one, man. Nope, nothing left in here. No clues or nothing. No clues or nothing. Look, this is like another safe that I gotta crack open. So JoJo. What is it? JoJo. Is that ready to say something? You got three red dots, but I don't know if I say nothing. Okay. This is getting interesting. Let's see, I can't really make out what that is. Is that a number? Let's see here. I'm trying to figure out how to open these safes and stuff too. So
oh, he still bit me. You dirty bastard.
Yeah, hey, you chewed me up, dog. This motherfucker chewed me up. Before I can figure out what the hell next I need, what else I need to do from here. Because I could leave. You know what I'm saying? I got the, you know, essentially I got the place beat. But what I'm doing here now is, I'm gonna make my way through. I also feel like I probably should go back and kill the dude again a little bit better. So it's too many bullets, especially shotgun shells. I'm missing shotgun shells all in there. Definitely do that a little different. I feel like fighting it again though. Man. This is how I figured out how to, do what I need to do. I need to figure it out. Fire escape or something. Fire escape. I didn't do it yet. Thank you.
Son of a bitch.
That's what that was. PC, I need lock times too. Oh, that's what I said. Okay, good. In the room, library, main hall. Once I get past there, that's just gonna open up all the rest of that. So where is that at? Gotta be in all this safe. Okay. Yes. Nothing, none of that gave me anything for real. So, let's figure this out then. Yeah, I will. I'm actually, is it done, loading? Like, is it done, is maintenance done? Because that's the only reason why I'm not playing it now, because of maintenance. Yeah, so I'll definitely be playing again. I'll probably be hopping on it shortly after I finish this game here. I'm just trying to figure out what this safe code is, and I'll be able to move forward here. But now I got to figure out how to get that safe code. So that's what we're doing now. Let's see here. Safe code to the waiting room. Is it anywhere specifically? I'm probably safe to the deposit room. Okay, that's fine. Operations room. Okay, that's fine. I'm about to go in this room again. Yeah, I haven't been in that room in a while. Let me check this out somewhere. Because one of these rooms got code for me. You think you about to get me? You don't know you about to get these bullets. Nope. Not today, boy. Think this is. Okay. Nice little even shot at this dude.
Oh, shoot his hand. Ah, he got me. No. He's making me into human pastrami. Ah.
Oh. Man, makes my shoulders hurt. Every time that happens, it does not get easier. No, it does not. Not at all. Okay. We're gonna give this another try here. Okay. Let's see here. Anything out of here? Maybe do this. That's about it. Okay. So where have I not checked yet? That's right, operations room. So we're going this way. Yes, we shall. And I shall be taking my mans out.
Whoa! Oh, he got me! Ah! I ran right into his arms! I knew he was coming! Ah! You bastard!
Alright, this time I'm not gonna get killed by my man. 8-3 times in a row. No, this shit is crazy. I'm gonna figure out what this fucking code is, man. And I don't wanna have to check the interwebs. Cause man, they gotta tell you in the game how to do the thing. You know what I'm saying? You can definitely figure it out. They wouldn't put it here if it wasn't figurable out. Let's have to do it quickly. shoddy toy service of the century. Not gonna catch me though. Got one, coach. About to call Kevin for the FUBU, the fool boy.
What the?
Okay. Locker room, CAD, see what I'm saying? You're telling me stuff.
Jesus.
Playing with you, boy. Playing with y'all. I'm gonna go to that one.
Oh shit, ah! How did I see my mans? Oh, that shit. Ugh. Ugh. Need to be up, dog.
Alright, so I think I'm getting somewhere with this. This is about to be my last playback. Because I think I know which way I need to go now. Yeah. Okay. So I can take this way around. And then progress, okay, cool. Alright, controller just died, sorry guys. Plugging it back up now. Club door. Confiscated item storage. Nothing else in here but zombies. Dark room. I'll make my way through there. Safe deposit room. Still put that in there, right? Let's do this. Ooh, I left that boy in. He's got him.
feel like...
What the? Son of a bitch.
Alright, y'all. Yeah, that was a good game. I'm about to go ahead and hop on some My Hero, y'all. Get this grind going. But I appreciate y'all here today. You know what I'm saying? Did our best to try to figure out some things. Didn't really get too much further, but man, it's really something interesting. Really trying to get this. This is important for me to finish this and not continue forward. But I really don't want to. Really prefer to figure it out myself. I'm not that kind of gamer. Appreciate y'all here today, man. We're gonna switch over to My Hero, get that going. But I appreciate y'all here tonight. We're gonna call it quits right here. Get into some My Hero here. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, you feel me? Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell too as well. Make sure you are notified of our next updates. Be sure to look out for our streaming tour that I'll be doing here this week. I'll be in Iowa, Des Moines, Iowa, then I'll be in Dallas, Texas as well. So you know, if anybody in Texas, anybody in Iowa wants the game, I can stop by. We'll get things going here. Hit my line if I'm doing any collabs. I have some edited videos coming here soon as well. Most of these have been live streaming, so we'll get a little bit more crisp with it here. So yeah, you guys have a good one. See you soon on the interwebs. Jeez. Peace.